Do you notice anything different about me?
No.
Hey, Callie gave it to me. We're trying to unpack a box today, so this morning, Callie was, you know, hey, you know, most people at least pretend to like this story, so.
Alex, you can't keep ignoring my pages. We really need to talk.
Not now.
If not now, when? We can't sneak off to have a private conversation. It's forbidden.
Oh, will you stop? It's just a stupid rule. Nobody's taking it seriously.
I'm taking it seriously. You don't have to worry about it because you have seniority, but I'm a resident. This is my reputation. We're talking about my career. I know that you think the rule is crap, but we can't just ignore it at my expense.
You're overreacting.
No, I'm not.
All right, so what? You're just going to roll over and let the hospital tell you who you can be with?
There isn't a choice.
There's always a choice. You can choose to make the best out of a bad situation. You can choose to act like an adult. You can choose not to pick a fight in front of the entire hospital. You want to walk around here and pretend like we don't mean anything to each other? Fine. I'll make it easy for you. We don't mean anything to each other. Not anymore, because we're done.
That is not what I want.